Hi everyone, this is my vino steaming, frying, stirring, boils to frying pans. Okay, these frying pans, actually my intention to buy this one for making my breakfast, crepes and also pancakes. Okay, so this one, I'm going to unboxing it. Okay, this one you see when I arrive, it's in just 2 day arrive. I bought from MK Life in Facebook, and then I placed the order. 2 days will arrive to my house. So it's courier by JNT, and they will stick together. Tolong jangan baling, saya dalam ada kaca, terima kasih. And with JNT sticker here, so I'm going to unboxing it. So, 大家好啊，依個就係我愛 響 MK Life 嗰度訂咗嘅 frying pan 啊，都想係可以拎嚟 炸煎嗰個腸啦，早餐啦，準備早餐同埋 pancake 啊，朝早可以俾一家人細路哥一齊食嘅。So 我覺得 MK Life 嘅價錢比較 reasonable，that's why 我幫 MK Life 訂啦，同埋。 都好快到啦嚇，所以我覺得應該係粗魯一啲啦，開啊。 So I bought from MK Life. The reason is because I feel that the price is reasonable and there are equivalent benefits from other sellers, but the price is really so much reasonable, means cheaper. Okay. Okay, this is, you can see, this one is from Vino brand. For me, this brand look like branded. Okay, it's in English. And then it's sitting here, steaming, frying, stir frying, boils to honeycomb steam suspension technology, high temperature non-stick bottom, double layer energy storage substrate, rapid and even heat conduction. So, this is what I want, okay? So I feel this one is quite good. So everything is stated here. Fast cleaning, this is a very important. It's honeycomb. This is the in trend now. The frying plate that in trend now, famous nowadays. Okay, most important is it said that is the honeycomb is until up here. Okay, later I unboxing, I open the box, we will see the proof it with. We need to proof it. Okay, it is stated here, can use for gas stove, in induction cooker, halogen furnace, surface I think, electric ceramic heaters. Okay, and behind also stated the same thing. And then this is the country where it's come from. Okay, and then this here is written shape rings, pot bottom. Fully honeycombs, light oily, smooth, not non-sticky, not sticky inside and outside. 18 over 10 stainless steel. Don't pick the stove. I think means when it's hot, we don't go and touch it. Okay, 7 layer. This is the most important. 7 layer coat. 7 layer coating. But this is not coated with the like T4 or that lah. Okay. Energy saving, fast heat conduction, okay, suitable for all types. Okay, 大家好啊，依個就係 Vino. Okay, 而家我開咗個 plastic 裝，so 佢包到好好啦，依個 plastic, so 就係會避防，唔會俾佢聽到我一聲，唔會俾佢咁容易爆咯，紙入邊都爛。Okay，依個。 就係個盒出邊，佢會有寫字啊，可以拎嚟蒸啊、炒啊、炸、炆啊，所有嘅嘢都得。最緊要就係呢度寫字，佢嘅入邊呢個好似密封咁樣嘅電道落去咧，係好密同埋到上邊嘅。我睇到一啲直播嗬，教煮食嘅，佢哋嘅係。 一半啫，陣間我開出嚟，大家就會睇到係咪真係到上邊㗎啦嚇。OK， 最緊要就係佢可以用喺氣爐啦、 induction cooker 啦嗰種係電板嗰種啦、halogen 啦、 electric 用喺電嘅電腦都得 ，OK？ 拉美都係寫同一樣啦，依個就係個國家去嚟嘅啦，去寫做響呢個國家。依度都係一樣，去寫依度佢嘅功能好似七個你一得時都係有七層噶啦。其他嗰啲都係一樣嘅嘢啦，大同小異。OK， 而家我愛開出嚟。 呢個箱都幾好嘅喎，你睇佢可以揸住去 camping 用嘅。其實我有一個目的，我買呢個就係因為佢28吋30cm，唔會講太大，唔會講太細。我睇到一啲牌子，我好名牌嗰啲 non-stick 嗰啲 pan 係24至26，所以比較細一啲啦。所、以我其實都有諗到，我 try 開喺屋企，跟住我試下攞去 picnic 用。 得想 camping 用啦，睇下 camping 嗰陣時我拎嚟煮嘢嗰陣時係 OK 嘅 ，OK， 到時可能我會再做多一個 YouTube 嚟俾大家反映俾大家知。OK， so everybody， again I'm going to translate English， so the most important things why I want to buy this one， you see it's very handy， I can hold like this way， so it's like。 It's like my handbag like that. It's like my traveling bag. So it's easy for me. My purpose to buy this one is actually I want to try at home to pan fry for my children, all that. And then I also want it, this one to for camping purpose. So for camping purpose, you see this one is not too big and not too small. I saw some branded non-stick wall pans. They are 24, 26, 25 cm. So I feel it's quite smaller for my five family members. So to put all the American breakfast is quite limited space for me to prepare it. So I need to separate a few times to cook it. So I feel this one 28 cm and with 30 cm. Okay, it's quite good lah. Okay, this one is 28 cm. I buy this one actually. It's 28 cm. Okay, it's quite handy. It's very good. So I can just bring like this way to picnic. My happy activities. And most important is honeycomb. Okay, let's prove it. It's really honeycomb. Okay, I can't wait to unboxing it. Okay, actually I thought I have to wait for long because government just declared MCO here. Movement control order, but I can't unbelievable. It's just within 2 days it arrived from MK, live. And not forgot to tell you also when I bank in the money to MK Live, they'll send me the details to bank in, to Yoyo Shu. So Yoyo Shu, the marketing, the address they will give to you. They'll send it to you by personal messenger FB. So 大家記得我依個我買嗰陣時啊，我響 Facebook 嗰度我落 order， 跟住佢會 send 俾我 PM 俾我，到時講係響 Messenger 入邊嗰個 Facebook Messenger 嗰度，佢會 PM 俾我嗰啲資料，我過錢俾佢户口，係叫要出啦嚇，如果我冇記錯嘅話。 OK， 你睇啊，大家睇幾好喎、啊？嗬，你睇佢有咁樣嘅喎、啊，有一個點講啊？依、這個咁樣嘅 cover 嚟避免去爆啊，同埋刮花嘅。我幾中意啊！依、這個就係點解我俾佢吸引到，就係我睇到依、這個鐵啊，依、這個鋼鐵咁樣，我睇到依個 stainless steel 鋼鐵咁樣啊。我睇到好靚啊，好 class 嘅、啊。OK， 真係好 class。 大家睇到冇啊？當我愛開咗佢就係咁嘅樣，但係我一定會包翻落去，因為我愛 safety purpose 啊。OK， 依個就係咁樣啦。嗱，依個就係 free gift 啊，佢有講過喺 line 入邊，佢會叫每一個客咧都可以包埋依個嘅。啊，大家唔好意思啊，因為而家我嘅 屋企咧嘅鐘響係有聖誕節嘅歌，所以大家一路欣賞嘅歌一路聽我講直播啦嚇。所以依個係一個 brush 講可以拎嚟咁樣擦嘅洗乾紙，當佢有即乾紙可以咁樣輕輕咁樣擦。嗱，大家你睇哦，嗱我開咗哦，真係入邊係依個 honeycomb， 你睇到啲紋冇啊？依啲嗱好似蜜蜂豆咁樣嘅。 真係顶多上面嘅，真係冇花冇假啦，顶多上面一啲我睇到系倒依度嘅啫，倒依度嘅啫，我真係睇到出名嗰啲教主食嗰啲倒依度啫。而家我睇到世界角落啊，嗬，都用緊呢啲啊，中國都用緊呢種款，可能佢哋嘅款依度唔同，依度都係好似密封咁樣嘅樣，封到嘅。嗱，呢個佢都有用紙袋包紙，依度都有用呢個咁樣包紙嘅，但我開咗收係好safe㗎嚇，好安全嘅，唔會驚去寄嚟嗰啲包。 你睇大家睇真係好靚喎，唔會細啊！我覺得 OK 啊，真係好好，同埋個高度真係啱，你炒菜唔會講會嗰啲菜會碰出嚟會跌出嚟咁樣。我哋大家睇拉尾，拉尾係咁樣嘅，個花紋好似火咁樣嘅火太陽咁樣嘅。 So 真係好好，大家你睇下，嗱呢個就係佢嘅 proof 啦，佢真係 SUS316嘅鐵鋼啊 ，OK， 鐵鋼啊，嗰陣時佢上網講嘅話疑係，鐵鋼，跟住呢個你可以睇下，呢個就係可以用嘅喺呢啲四種爐嘅入邊。到時講所以可以講嘅就係喺我哋本地入邊，我哋馬來西亞呢度，所有嗰啲 stove 啊，嗰啲爐啊都可以用啦，呢個冇所謂啦，所以、so, 你買開你都唔使驚啊！到時講乜嘢鑊都可以，咩爐都可以用，電板嘅都可以用。大家睇到未啊？而家我開咗就係咁樣啦。有兩個螺絲喺呢度嘅，但係佢螺絲最好就係螺絲冇喺度喎，冇喺呢啲地方，變咗我哋煮開嗰陣時，佢唔會又即響個螺絲度。我要用一個主菜40 cm 啊，40 cm 嘅主菜，我嘅鑊，佢真係呢度有定啊，即係有嗰個螺絲。變咗我每次煮開菜，我到而家都係啊，一成我用個刀嚟刮啊刮。但係好似咁嘅問我，拎刀嚟刮啊，係咪好嘥英咧？係咪覺得好可惜啊？咁樣驚佢整花咗。變開呢個係冇噶，大家好放心咯。我真係睇咗好多直播，細個落嘅直播係一半。 佢嘅紋度一半，同埋每一個咁靚嘅花紋，佢呢個花紋好似火咁樣，好似太陽咁樣，因為俾佢嘅火咪均勻啊，容易熱啊，每個地即係想成個呢個 pan 哦，都會均勻嘅熱度。你睇下，真係冇嘅喎，冇花冇假咯，嗬，大家哦，就係咁樣嘅。嗱，佢係出邊嘅啫，呢個真係 good technology 啦，好好啊嚇，佢做到個設備。 跟住呢度可以勾啦，可以勾住個壁啊，你裝嘢嘅地方啦。OK， 大家睇我呢個真係 SUS316嘅鋼鐵嘅。OK， so everybody you see now I'm going to translate English. So this is really made from SUS316. OK， 316 So this is really a good materials which won't easily rusting. OK。 is similar with most of the steel, even though 316 is the highest grade now. Even though my thermos heater and also my door, my main door, the door knob all also written there 304, SUS 304, but this one is 316, so this is the highest grade nowadays. Nowadays, the higher grade is SUS 316. So far, I haven't seen that 317, 318 or 340, this is the highest after 304. So others is 304, a lot of in the market still running 304. So this is come with the handle, long handle is very classy, man. You see, okay, it's no dented at all. Okay, really the seller in the life, MK Life told us that here with two nuts. So these two nut screw, okay, we won't able to see here. Means they don't screw until inside. I have the a wok for big fry, okay, a wok for frying my fried rice, my vegetables for the whole family, okay, the big wok. The screw that is from a imported brand from Western country and a good brand that one. That one also the screw we can see is here, but this one no, you see, really don't have. And you see, as what he told us, okay, the seller, this pattern like a sunflower or like a sun pattern like this, like a wave, Okay, so it's really coated until up here. But this is not non-stick wok coating. Okay, this is not non-stick wok coating. Okay, I haven't tried it, but I hear from a lot of cooking FB. Okay, cooking FB and YouTube, they're also using this one in worldwide. And I saw this, the benefit of using this is, it's similar like non-stick, it won't stick, but it's not non-stick, so we will feel safer. If we won't like, it, sometimes I worry, okay, is it if I take, I use non-stick, I will eat the non-stick rubber materials. So this one isn't, you see? Okay, and it's also given to us, each customers a free, something like a scotch thing, okay? This no brand, but I feel that it's hard, okay? We can just rub here, they taught us, okay? If any dirt stick here inside the honeycombs, so we just rub, okay? We just softly rub, but don't everyday rub, okay? As recommended, advice, not to everyday rub because we have to take care of the pattern so the pattern won't scratch. That's it, but it won't come out any plated or any materials from the surface if we scratch it. Okay, I just can touch, it's come out, it's this surface. So once we bought this one, we come back before we need to use, we need to, before we heat it up, we need to wash it properly with this one, with the detergents. After that, after wash and then boil with hot water, rub some oils, heat it up, and then only can use it. This should be the proper way, okay? And but some other people, they may have other way, okay? You see, here behind also have the wave. The wave pattern is look like, what we say this? This look like wave, the sea wave, or children will say, if you ask children, what is this look like? Children will say, this is look like sun, the sun, okay, the sunshine, so the sun's very bright. So why these patterns here? Okay, according to the seller, and I believe too from my common sense, okay, as a teacher, I also believe this is due to the wave here is to make us, to make the heat here, okay, to make the heat here everywhere, okay, means can relieve the heat to the whole surface, not the heat here only, focus here. So the heat can relieve to the whole surface of the frying pan. Okay, and with the handle is easy. After we use, we dry it, we wash it with detergent, with normal soap, and then no need every day scrub it. So we just wash with normal sponge, okay, the soft sponge, and then just hang it back like this. And most important, the screw here, and it doesn't here, not here. So the screw, if inside here, like my wok, my existing wok, which made in Western country, is quite famous brand. Okay, I don't need to mention that brand. And now it's reaching about 800 ringgit Malaysia, my wok. But the screw is inside, okay, it's penetrate until inside. So my screw always, I need to scratch, okay, like need to, okay, wash it with, how to say that, wash it with the brushes, okay, and then like scotch brite, all that to help me to get rid of the sting, the dirt. But unfortunately the dirt is getting thicker and thicker on the nuts, but this one don't have, okay, no nuts attached here inside here, so it's quite safe. You see the patterns. Okay, the patterns is fairly coated everywhere. Okay, and the honeycombs is very, 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 we can see it's everywhere here, okay? It's not, they just coat here, doesn't coat here. So it's, how to say that, it's very balanced, okay? Very balanced, yeah, the very balanced. And you see, this the name, you see, SUS316. You can use for induction cooker, gas stove, electric stove, and all sorts of stuff that available nowadays in the market. So this is quite good. Okay, that's it for today. Okay, so and this is the cover. If you don't want to use, you can take it away. And the cover is with glass. It's a quite heavy glass, but we can lift it, no problem for us. Okay, guys.